So can I know what your goals? Like, can somebody say, I want to become, who wants to tell quickly?
Get rich.
You want to get rich?
Yeah.
Can you give him a hand? Is it okay to get rich? Are you sure? I thought money is not the only thing.
At times.
And?
At times.
Oh, you screwed it up. Keep, the first answer was perfect. Keep it like that, okay? Keep it like that. Is it okay if I tell you the truth? You don't have to agree with me, okay? See, you got to make money. Unfortunately, in a Sri Lankan household, including my home, they never told me that. You are right now learning at Interac, Rotrak, or whatever you do, sport is to make money. Because the system runs on money, whether you like it or not. Agree? Right now, somebody paid for this. I don't know who paid for it, somebody paid for it. Your lunch, dinner, breakfast is paid for. So if Sri Lanka figures this out very early, you will learn to make money for you, for your home, and for your country. When country develops, everybody develops. I don't know whether you get it. Whereas generally we are told, get a job, get a qualification, but never, no one tells you with all of that, what do? Make money. Money is the scorecard. Do you agree? No, you can't agree because we've been told money is not the only thing. You can't. You have to say, Asas, that is nonsense. Saving the planet is more important. Who's going to argue with me? Solving the AIDS problem, polio, that's important. Yeah, Bill Gates gave the money, man, for Rotary to do that. All the senior people behind went company to company, sponsorships, raising money. You know that, right? So Interac, Rotrak, I was none of them. Huh? I was, by the way, a Rotarian for some time. Teaches you how to make money. And then you can decide whether you want to keep it for you or to give it to someone or plant trees. You can't do that on a credit card. You can't do that by borrowing money. So I love what you said. Sri Lankans have to learn to make money. Of course, then we need some doctors, etc., who will have to solve the rest of the problems, but somebody has to still pay them, give them scholarships. No money, end of story.